Children, today we are going to see the chapter addition up to 20. In this chapter, today we are going to discuss about counting forward to add. Counting forward to add. First, add this two number 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3. How will you going to say the forward count to add, we are going to see. First, you ring the bigger number. In this two number, which is the biggest number, children? Say, 5 is the biggest number. You circle that number first. The remaining number is 3. Now, you start the count forward to add. How many number you count forward? The smallest number 3 is there, no? 3 number you forward count to say. 3 number you say the forward counting after the 5. After 5, 6, 7, 8. 3 number you say after 5 because the 3 is in the smaller number. You say the forward counting 3 number after 5. After 5, 6, 7, 8. The answer is 8. All of them understood, children? Move on to next question. 2 plus 7. First, what you should do, children? Say, you ring the bigger number. In this two number, which number is bigger number? Say, children. Yes, 7 is the bigger number. You circle that number. Count forward to add. After 7, count forward. How many numbers you count forward? 2 numbers. You count only 2 numbers. Why, children? The smallest number is 2. After 7, you say forward counting only 2 numbers. After 7, 8, 9. The answer is 9. 2 plus 7, the answer is 9. All of them understood, children? Thank you, children.